If you work with OneDrive for Business on the web, I'm here to show you the new look. It's modeled after the consumer experience that millions of people use every day. And in the next few minutes, I'll show you how we've made it simpler and easier and faster to manage your work files, and new sharing options that make sharing easier while helping keep your business data safe inside your company. So let's take a look at what's coming. Here I am in my web browser. Right away, you can see I have a nice, simple list view of all of my files and folders. I can quickly switch to a view of thumbnails, rich previews for each file, and I can switch back. Everything works really quickly. When I pick a file or a folder, I can see a simple set of commands right across the top. And we've also made it easier to work with multiple files, just like on your PC, where I can drag, select, and drag drop. And it's just an easy way to stay organized. If I'm a power user, things like keyboard shortcuts, all of that works too. So I can select all, deselect, tab navigation, and I can go into details for a file and get a nice preview, see who I've been sharing with, see version history on the file, and in one click, I can open it up right in PowerPoint Online. Another area our team has been working on is sharing. We've heard your feedback and we've made it simpler and more flexible. Let's take a look. Here I'm going to pick a file and click share. And like always, I could pick someone from my company directory to share with. But now I can also get a link. And this is a link that I can copy and paste into email and that anyone inside or outside my company can click on and it will just work. If it's something that's sensitive and I'm worried about how long it might stay around, I can also now set an expiration. Like here you can see me setting an expiration of 30 days for this link. We also know it's common to share a link that anyone in your company should be able to look at. You just don't want it to get forwarded outside of your company. And so we've added that too. Here I can pick a different kind of link. I could pick a link to view or edit, and you can see how it says my Contoso account is required. So let me pick that. Now I've got a link that anyone in my company could open, but no one outside of my company would be able to look at. So that's the new, easier to use web experience and our new sharing options. First release tenants have this today, and it's rolling out to customers over the next couple of months. Your IT admin can choose when your company's ready to switch. Over time, this will become the default, but you can always go back to the classic experience just by clicking a link in the bottom left corner. We will be removing the classic page in early 2016, but not until we've had a chance to get feedback from you. Please leave feedback for us on our UserVoice site. I hope you enjoy the new experience. Thanks for watching.